Now an update on how nanolock effect works. This is the third video, by the way. Oh, hi, nanolock resume. So, I made a band 2 video in the week, speculating that it has an PN3 as travel. But the effects sources are in S5 and in framework. So now this is the lock effect. So now we got working unlock effect. So last time popping color had issues, had the black crazy background with red stuff, but now look at this. 3, 2, 1. Now it's working. Now that's it. So now I don't need this. Yeah, then it's application. But watercolor, I get this crazy. What the fuck? Yeah. So there you go. Maybe next video will be trying the training offline boot animation. So we'll get crazier. Bye. So the solution is compiling the to get the lock effects you want on the exec visual effect that turn on objects if you want to, or the exit force fast speed. Bye.